Good morning or evening, whenever this video is up. Right here, and we're on door number 7. So, where is the start of the door? Here. I just love that sound. I mention it all the time, but still. So what's in here? Ooh, it's an embossing folder. Like leaves. I guess autumn leaves? Kind of like maple leaves, they look like. I mean, I know it's not needed to pick it all off, but it's just... It kind of looks like it gets in the way. So day number 7 is this. And I can't tell whether it's supposed to be 2D or 3D. Who knows? Because I'm tiny. So... Move this out of the way. Okay, so for something different, I'm going to put some color on it before I emboss it. Just to see if, you know, it feels good. So let's put that here. Maybe Easter. So I'm just gonna put some sweet clementine, sunrise glow, and lemon meringue down and just can't really see it on this thing. Hopefully it will look okay. Now we can do more wrap in there now. But use the rest of the paper and hope for the best. I'm gonna waste the ink here. So it'll just be a lot of smudge. Well, I initially planned this to be the fast. The fast video, but I'll put it for today. Not as fast as I would like, I guess. So on this side, get out the heat gun and put that on. Well, we'll have to wait for it to sort of dry, right? So we'd actually be able to, use it? Maybe? Yeah. Actually, I'll put this over here. I can let it dry over there. And then we'll just use that now. It's not very prominent colors, but I'm sort of, we'll be able to sort of see it. So we'll place this in here. I just need to remember what the sandwich was. What is this sandwich? Okay, so I don't know if that's a 2D or 2D, or a 2D or 3D, so I'll do 2D first, see if that works. If it doesn't, then we'll know. So, embossing, okay. A, B, and then this, and then cutting the whole thing. Hopefully that is this one, if not. Yeah, that's not that one. So then we need the 3D one. So that, that, and adapter. Pretty sure it's this. No, that's not enough. Oh, it's because Spellbinders ones are thicker, aren't they? So I think I need a back. I really should make a note of this. So, there. Ta-da! That is pretty. So the 3D one works. With the cut of, with the B. With the A, B, and the dot. And I could try the A, B, and the bottom folder. Or just the A. A, this, embossing folder, A, embossing folder, adapter plate, and embossing mat, which is a silicone mat. And we'll try that next. Why don't we try that? So anyway, that's pretty cool. So I'll just put that there for now. Some bits of this is dry, so I'll just line it up. And cut off a bit. So, well, I think we remember they might be same sizes. Oops. It is a shame. So I'm gonna try that out. I don't know. I have no clue whatsoever. Well, I went through it less painfully than the last one. But there you go. Is the question. And it did. So maybe I'll do it this way instead. A adapter, embossing that and adapter plate. Maybe that works for these Crafter Companion ones. Very lovely. Then maybe I'll stamp an actual color on it next time. Then just do smushing. But anyway. Let's put some ink on it. Okay. scissors in there. Let's just stamp some ink. I do wonder why there's no orange color in the pearlescent ones that I have. But anyway. Let's put some water on there, shall we? I'll do some yellow first because that tends to like to. It's all of this to me. Lightest color is here. Sunrise blue. I like it to be in the center. Well, I guess I'm not even getting much of this color. It's more that looks nice. Maybe I should smush it sort of down a bit and put the color in yellow. Does it might have any or not? Oops, wrong one. That feels good. Really shows in there or not, though. Let me try the other one, though. Is it this one? Or is it this one? Let's try this one more time. Slightly better. Still looks warm. Still looks yellow. Not the orange, but there we go. Now to put some rosy light. Hopefully it won't ruin it or anything. That does look better. It'll show better on the picture than on here, I think. But there we go. I'm quite happy with that. I mean, I could have gone a green route, but these more. I like them when they're like reddish orange, personally. Camera does not do it justice, but it does look very nice in the autumnal. The orange, yellow, and red going on. So yes, so this was day number 7. A very lovely embossing folder. So thank you for watching, and I look forward to tomorrow's video. Hopefully it's in the same day. I managed to do it yesterday, but whether I'm able to do it today or tomorrow, I have no clue. So, over and out.